David Henrie is one of LA's best. The Clever TV full report is up next. Hello everyone, I'm Joslyn Davis in the Clever TV studio with news that one of our favorite Disney guys, David Henrie, was just honored with the Children's Champion Award at LA's Best 15th Annual Family Brunch. Now David, who has always spotted giving back in the community, attended the brunch with some of LA's most influential people, including Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa. Now we actually caught up a while back with David Henrie as he did a little bit of volunteering at a local LA school teaching some kids about improv. If you want to see that, we'll go ahead and put that in the link in our story details. Of course, some of DH's pals came out to support him also. Fellow Disney actors Maria Canals-Barerra and Nicole Anderson attended, and get this everyone, David Henrie's BFF Gregg Sulkin literally hopped off a jet from the New Zealand set of his DCOM Avalon High a few hours before running over to the awards brunch. What a great friend. So our Clever TV congrats go out to David Henrie. If you guys want to leave a little message for the Wizard star, feel free to do so in the comments section right here. Thanks so much for joining us today on Clever TV. Signing off in Beverly Hills, I'm Joslyn Davis. See you guys next time.